Yes, well, I'm really happy here. Everything's going fine for now. Okay, I have to adapt the new environment, football environment. It's a bit difficult for me. It's first time out of Greece, but everything is okay for now. To be honest, it was quite easy because the potential of playing Premier League is big, and they have so much to think. So I'm here. The first two, three games, it was not so easy for me. I had to adapt, as I said before, the new style of football. But I think the last two games was quite good, and I have many more to give the team. I know it's a tough league. The most of the teams are really physical, and you have to be also physical to so you can play and help your team to win some points. So I'm here. To work hard and to help the team get promoted in the Premier League. You can make some mistakes, but the most important thing is to keep going and help your team take all 3 points. This is what I did, and I'm very happy for my first assist with City. But to be honest, I didn't want to make this pass. I want to just to chip the ball to switch the side. Yes, but yes, he made it clear to me, and I speak with him, so now everything is clear, and it will not happen again for sure.
The Coventry game on Wednesday night, how pleased were you guys with that performance after a few disappointing results?
I think we did a great performance. We did exactly what our manager told us to do in the pitch, and we were winning 2-0 in the first half, so the things were easier after that. A great game.
And on Saturday, it's Rotherham. You've got a few teams who are sort of at the bottom end of the division at the moment. I suppose with these sort of games, you've got to sort of match the fight and battle of those teams, haven't you?
Yes, but here in Championship, every team is tough, and there's no easy game, so we have to try hard again on Saturday to take all 3 points.
How impressed have you been with the quality that's in the Norwich squad? We've seen Emi Buendia, of course, have been very good the last few games. Todd Cantwell was very good the other night as well. And you've spoken about Teemu Pukki when you first arrived.
To be honest, I didn't expect so much quality in the squad, and it's not only the players that is playing for right now. It's all the squad, the young guys also. They have a lot of quality, and I'm very happy to be here and play with those guys.
How have you found playing for Daniel Farke so far? He's a very demanding coach, isn't he?
Yes, he is. But that's good for me because this is a way to become better, you know.
Okay. I just wanted to reflect a little bit on your time with Pauwels. In 2019, the League and Cup double. That must have been a very special time. I was watching a few videos of all the fireworks and things like that. That must have been a special time in your life.
Yes, that was really great times because I'm a Pauk fan from my childhood, and that was a dream also. So yes, I had a great time in Pauk all 2 years, 2 years, yes, and I enjoyed a lot. But now it's time to make the next step. So I'm here.
Yeah, and that season as well, you'd come back from your loan halfway through, hadn't you? So those loan spells that you had, did they really strengthen your character?
Yes, it was not so easy to be honest, but I become stronger from these loans, and at the end I was able to help out, take some titles, and make some good wins in Europe also.
You've spoken about your hopes to play in the Premier League there. At the start of this season, you were playing in Champions League qualifying, weren't you? And you had a very good game against Benfica. So how much did you enjoy that taste of a sort of a top level football?
It's always great to play for Champions League. Although we didn't go to the group stage, but it's always nice to play against the top players and top teams. And I hope next year to play in Premier League so I can play more of those games.
Yeah, and you were close to qualifying as well, weren't you, this season?
Yes, we're really close, but we stayed out from Krasnodar, and that was not so good for us. We're really
Yeah.
sad.
Okay. Another of your Greece international teammates, Tsimikas, signed for Liverpool. Did you speak to him at all about the move to England before you made your decision?
Yes, I spoke with him. He's a really good player. He's in Liverpool. He's a good friend also. We speak several times. But also I spoke with Chuba Akpom that we played in PAOK and he's now in Middlesbrough. And he told me the best for the city. And so I did the next step. I knew Cantwell, Todd, because I used to pick him in Premier League fantasy, to be honest, last year.
Just finally, from me, I'm on Greece and your sort of World Cup qualification hopes. You got Spain, I think, next month, haven't you? And as a country, they played at the 2014 World Cup. So how hungry are you as a squad to qualify this time around?
Yeah, we are really hungry because the previous years we didn't qualify for one big.
Tournament?
Yes, tournament. Yes. So now it's the time, and now we have a away game in Spain, and it will be difficult, but we are optimistic, so we can go through.